I've made my biggest improvements after my losses in bodybuilding shows. Even back whenever I wrestled, my biggest improvements were like after a loss. You know, I was just super motivated. I'm like, I can't let that happen again.